Weight of evidence, nothing's conclusive. The weight of evidence is that it was natural and not man-made.
I can tell you that there is a significant amount of evidence that this came from that laboratory in Wuhan.
Did it come out of the virology lab in Wuhan? Did it occur in the wet market there in Wuhan? Did it occur somewhere else? And the answer to that is we don't know.
The CCP still has not shared the virus sample from inside of China with the outside world.
The first thing that has to happen is somebody has to get their hands on the virus, sequence it, and share that with the world. And the Chinese government did that.
I also call upon WHO Director General Tedros to invite Taiwan to observe this month's WHA, as he has the power to do.
The involvement, if any, of observers from Taiwan, China, in that assembly is a question for the 194 members of WHO, the member governments. It's their decision.
China behaved like authoritarian regimes do, attempted to conceal and hide and confuse.
I was the CIA director. We lied, we cheated, we stole.
The United States is the most generous nation on the planet. I want everyone to be reminded that America remains the world's leading light of humanitarian goodness as well amidst this global pandemic.
Berlin's city government has accused the U.S. of an act of modern-day piracy after a shipment of 200,000 protective face masks was hijacked on its way from China to Germany.
France have accused the United States of effectively hijacking millions of masks at Shanghai Airport. They were made in China and destined for France.
Nope, they have not yet arrived on island as far as I am aware, but they were seized in the United States.